watching today's WCCO television. This is the 6 o'clock news on Channel 4.
West Broadway. And 1 week ago today, 32-year-old Caroline Saunders died on the Nicollet Mall in Minneapolis when she was hit on her bike by an MTC bus. Today, her friends paid respects to her with a bicycle memorial down the mall. The group celebrated her life, mourned her death, and demanded safer bicycling conditions downtown. That's going to do it from the newsroom. Let's go back out to Cindy and Scott at the fair. Cindy, are you keeping cool?
No.
KSTP TV, St. Paul, Minneapolis. Straight ahead on Channel 5's Eyewitness News at 10.
A mother and child fall to their deaths. What happened in their high rise?
Tonight's top story.
Is cycling safe in downtown Minneapolis? She held a dying accident victim and says no.
Plus,
one of the two conjoined twins fights for life. We'll have the latest.
Stay tuned.
Thousands turn out to see LPGA play right here in Minnesota.
Now, Eyewitness News.
Our top story tonight, concerned for the hundreds of people who ride their bicycles downtown.
Yesterday, a 32-year-old biker was killed after she collided with an MTC bus.
Tonight, Carolyn Saunders' family talks about her death, and a woman who witnessed the accident talks about how it's changed her life.
Inga Hammond has our story.
And we feel so fortunate to have had her for 32 years.
Carolyn Saunders lived life to the fullest. She worked for the environment and human rights. She traveled through Europe, the Soviet Union, and Africa. But ironically, Carolyn lost her life not in a foreign land, but in downtown Minneapolis on Nicollet Mall.
She immediately started going into shock. And the only thing that I could read was her eyes. And they were just like saying, help me.
Ilsa was riding her bike behind the bus that hit Carolyn. Ilsa held her until help arrived.
I was just saying, please don't die while I'm holding you. I mean, it was just so bad. I didn't want her to die.
Carolyn was taken to HCMC. She died 2 hours later. Earlier this summer, MTC tried to get the city to ban bikes on Nicollet Mall, but instead the city passed a bike speed limit of 10 miles an hour.
The bikers are intermingling with our buses, and everyone needs to be a lot more careful as they pedal around the on the mall and particularly near the buses.
Now, the accident happened yesterday afternoon, but this afternoon, MTC investigators returned here to Nicollet Mall to try to talk to people who may have seen what exactly happened. They also rode the bus route back and forth to try to talk to people who may have been on the bus at the time of the accident. The Minneapolis Police Department and MTC are investigating the accident. They should be finished within 2 weeks. But for the Saunders family, the sense of loss will never end. Carolyn's sister, who is deaf, sums up their feelings.
I'm going to miss her. I love her.
Inga Hammond, Channel 5, Eyewitness News.
The bus driver is currently on administrative leave. At this point, police are not saying who was at fault or how the accident happened.
And tonight, police are still investigating.